Ray here from Fathom Realty and Rockstar Connect. We're going to be here at the Yard House Tuesday night from 6 to 8. Stop on by and try out some of the food and beverages. This is the manager, Danny, who's going to be helping us out. Danny, tell us a little about what you got here.
Well, we got a great environment to come and hang out. I don't know if any of y'all have been here before, but we definitely got a little something for everybody. If you can see behind me, I don't know how good the view is, but we definitely have between 20 and 24 big screen TVs that are always showing something sports related throughout the restaurant, so there's always something to watch. Right now, we are in the middle of our happy hour, which we do early to midweek from 3 to 6, so there's happy hour pricing on appetizers and, of course, beers and mixed drinks and stuff like that. And we also, as part of our beer promotion, they're just things that we offer differently. We have what we call a chalkboard series of beer, which is something that's different from the regular menu beer that we have. We offer these as limited releases, so once they're gone, they're gone.
Wow.
We always offer something. We always try to switch it up at least once every month.
So you got a lot of beers here. How many beers do you normally have?
We have 130 tap handles.
Wow.
Anywhere up to 117 different types of beer.
Thanks, Danny.
You're welcome.
Thanks again for your time. We'll see you Tuesday.
Looking forward to it.
All right, bye.
Bye.
Brokeria.